Okay, here's a new 2 and 3 arpeggio position. There's an L shape right there, combined with the and then take it up to the 3 note. Power chord right there, but I found that when I was doing some instead of doing 1-4-5s, I was doing the minors, 6-2-3s. Like here's a 6-2-3. I'll have to practice on that one a little more. Let's see. This would be a 6. And a 3. 2, 3, 6, 2, 3. 6, 2, 3. How'd that other one get over there? I must have raised it. Anyway, that's a recliner position right there for a 3. Call that the recliner, because you know you got a recliner. When you're laying on the recliner, you put your legs out on the long part, on the short part shooting up, you rest your back on. So upside down recliner on the screen, whereas we were to do a real recline, it would be that way. Put our head up here, put our back right there, and stretch our feet out on the recliner. So, but that's a totally different chord. We'd have to figure that out. So it's the opposite. There's recliner. All right, that's it.